to thank everyone for listening today. On behalf of the band, Schnauser, we are very pleased that you could make it, and do hope you have enjoyed listening to our fifth recorded appearance. I would ask that you turn off all mobile phones during our next excursion, as they may interfere with your vibes. Thank you very much. See you again soon. Ciao, ciao.
Stiffly to attention at the ceremonial parade, time and countless years of enforced decorum and propriety had taken their toll. His mental facilities had been greatly reduced. The results of generations of interbreeding and bloodletting in the upper echelons of high society, mixed with a penchant for absinthe, taken neat in vast quantities in the underground joints and bordellos of the old French Quarter.
"Good afternoon, sir,"
said the man at the door.
"Would you like to buy a trout? It's half-price discount at the garden centre today."
He just stared back with a look of blank incomprehension and carried on towards home furnishings. Today would be the day. The day he drew her attention, that lurid temptress seductively replenishing the washers and grommets in aisle 9. How could she resist his desperate affections after this? The plan had been carefully hatched, days and weeks of fervorous study of the local DIY emporium. It was as if he knew the place better than the staff. Every lawnmower, drill bit and length of 2x4 etched into his disintegrating memory like an ancient map. Time had come. Swiftly to it, march determinedly towards the decorating aisle. Pots of duck egg blue, pillar box red, dragon's breath and emerald green opened, grimace, tense, and swallow down in enormous gulps. Fortify! Steel yourself, sir! Onwards towards carpentry! Ingest those Phillips screws, barrel bolts and Yale locks! Ha! Soon she would have the key to his heart! Feeling weaker now, and sensing he would soon not hold back the tide of nausea enveloping his every fibre, he staggered towards aisle 9. Collapsing in a delirious heap at the foot of her stepladder and gasping romantic declarations of everlasting love, she screamed as he vomited rivulets of rainbows all over the floor. They took him away. He died later that day. Cause of death? damage.